Students from around the region are putting their engineering skills to the test.
Yes, students at 18 schools have the task to build a completely solar go-kart. News Channel 11's Brandon Hicks caught up with students at Hampton High School to find out what it takes to build such a machine.
The race is on to see who can build the fastest solar-powered go-kart in our region.
It's pretty fast. We're not exactly sure what the other schools are achieving right now.
That was the goal when students came together at Hampton High School to build a solar-powered go-kart from the ground up.
We were just given the frame and the motor and a motor controller, so we had to come up with a wiring schematic, and we had to buy all our relays and our switches.
Hampton High School is one of 18 schools in the region, chosen through a STEM project to put their skills to the test and build the fastest solar-powered go-kart.
We were chosen from our CTE director because of our past success we've had through TSA and Skills USA.
Two connections coming from here. It's going to run to terminal.
Students and teachers say that this experience has taught them how to use their skills together as a whole.
It was just a good communication builder and good hands-on activity.
They've had to come up with different ideas. They've had to work together, be understanding of how one person can do one thing special, how another person can do something else.
Daniel Arnett says he wants the students to know that anything is possible. It just has to start with a dream. Brandon Hicks, News Channel 11, in your corner.
And the public is invited to watch the students in a competition at Grandview Elementary School. It's tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.
All of us are saying we want one of those.